So, why were some Jews against the creation of Israel?
I think that has a complex answer. There are those Jews who grasp an ancient tradition that says that Israel should be reestablished and the ancient temple and the sacrificial ritual be reestablished only with the Messiah, only with the coming of the Messianic age, when the lamb will lay down with the wolf, when all men will study Torah, revere God, and justice will rule. And judgment will occur. And then there are more secular Jews who feel that the establishment of Israel initiates a duality of allegiances, and that as a French Jew, a American Jew, or a Canadian Jew, then they would be obliged to have dual allegiance that would threaten their commitment to their country of birth. And so that it would, in this day and age, modernity,